Mr. President.
Senator from West Virginia.
Mr. President, I ask unanimous consent that all post-cloture time on the motion to proceed by be yielded back. I have an amendment at the desk, and I ask for its consideration.
Clerk will report the amendment.
The Senator from West Virginia, Mr. Manchin, proposes amendment number 715.
I ask unanimous consent that we now proceed to pre-morning business and are allowed to speak for 10 minutes each.
Without objection.